And police have just released the name of a murder victim found in a pond yesterday. 26-year-old Star Eldridge was found at a retention pond near I-465 and I-74 on the city's west side. Police are still looking for a potential suspect, so if you know anything, call Crime Stoppers at 262-TIPS.